So with the mission and vision, that enables us to establish a foundation for our organization, establish the culture in the community. Now, we needed the technology to support our initiatives. So I'll dive into, when I first came on board in 2014, we had a VW instance in its infancy stage. So we just had a few modules in that environment. What we did was we did an evaluation between doing VW on HANA, doing Business Objects on HANA, and we found that we were going to be, again, a little bit risky and do something that hasn't been done that we know of in the market, which was go to Business Objects on HANA completely and take the VW layer outside of the architecture. What we found is, and I'll let Shani dive into the details, but what we found is an amazing capability of being able to, with quickness and agility, be able to produce solutions within weeks compared to months that it would have taken us to do it in VW. So we found about a 90% reduction in our ability to produce solutions using Business Objects on HANA versus VW. We also, having the Business Objects suite, we found that there hasn't been a request by the organization that we could not provide. So since 2014 till today, any of the initiatives that they've asked, and I always continue saying, ask for the world. It's kind of risky to do that when you talk to the business, but because of our capabilities, because of the speed and technology of HANA, because of the capabilities and all the various front-end tool sets of Business Objects, we were able to produce everything that they've requested to date. The results so far are reports that used to take minutes to run, now run in seconds. Some of the presentations and the reports that used to take weeks for them to build. So every month they would spend 2 weeks building a presentation. Now they take minutes. So we have taken, it's been a paradigm shift within the organization. We're able to produce amazing capabilities, amazing reports, and drive our organization to be able to make those key decisions.